Beak! Wing!
Tail!
Ribs!
Giblets!
This cake
is on you!
It's a boy!
Anger.
I don't think I have an anger issue. I think you got an anger issue.
Hey, Red, how are you?
Oh, I'm horrible. He started it. I don't have a poem.
Uh-huh. Why not?
Because I didn't write one.
Right. Uh-huh. And is there a reason?
Well, you know, I was gonna do it, but then I thought about it and I realized, oh, this is a huge waste of my time. So I didn't do it.
Take the rest of the night off.
Hey, if you got the night off, why don't you fix my house?
Yeah, it's the same guy.
You know you want to search their boat.
What? No, I don't. Yeah, you're right, I do. There's more of them than we thought, which is, mysterious and weird, am I right?
Clearly, more treatment is required.
No! I can't see.
The world calls a butterfly.
Can I just say, I never understand a single thing you're talking about. The assignment was paint your pain, so I painted your pain. It's actually the first in a series. Here you go.
Uh-huh.
This one is nice.
Oh.
I call this one catharsis. And, oh, I call this one bye-bye.
Uh-huh.
And why'd you leave your home? How do we know you're not fugitives of the law?
You are making our guests feel unwelcome.
And you're not asking basic questions.
Oh.
Maybe I was...
Spit in his mouth. No, don't spit it back. Oh, don't swallow it. Oh.
Oh, man.
Not so much the lake of wisdom, it's more like the lake of whiz. Unbelievable. I don't get this. This guy sits here on his butt all alone, clearly doesn't leave the house. He talks a good game, but he doesn't care about anyone but himself.
Sounds a lot like you.
Oh, good. Thank you for your opinion, Chuck.
Now it's time to let loose.
Oh, good, because I never learned anything anyway. What's your name?
Hal?
I've seen you do something strange before, right?
Let's see. I'm really
doesn't
good
matter.
At
launch him.
I told you not to mess with me!
Wow, that blows. In a good way. I gotta be honest, you look a little, fine. You look fine. Come on. Oh, I can't believe I'm about to do this.
Hi-yoo!
Oh, our battle cry?
You just don't know when to stop, do you?
Here's a two-word answer. Uh-uh.
You wrecking my house? What's wrong with you?
You wrecked my house.
Your house was ugly.
Well, now we're even.
You have annoyed me for the last time.
Yep. Oh, really? Where? No, they didn't have to do... Oh, yeah. That's funny. I don't remember crying on my knees like that. But, you know, it's nice. To be honest with you, I am gonna miss the beach view. But so what? It's still there. It's just not right there when I wake up and look out my window.
Well, you can still look out your window and see me and Bob. Mm-hmm.
Right. So, you know, pluses and minuses. Okay. See you later.